is on its way. Fifth event of the night, Gosford set the jump. Ready, racing. Coming out good towards the inside. Shy Dasher from Bell Bailey going up on the outside. Splash About Chadwick going very quickly as they run to the bagger. They were fodded up and around the outside. Well, Gugadani through the centre goes. Bell Bailey out of the back straight. And then came Barb's Gambler. And a good way back behind the maker 50 as they travel towards the turn. Splash About the leader. Shy Dasher goes to the outside. The leader is Splash About from on the outside. Shy Dasher and Splash About beat Shy Dasher. And then Gugadani fodded up by Bell Bailey, Barb's Gambler. The next winner was maker 50 Chadwick. And at the grind was last of all. With a number six Splash About, raced a bit tight around that first turn and it got the break. And the winner number six Splash About by Elite Daily Kate, owned in Trenton Western by Paul Roderick. For the number one Shy Dasher, Hallucinate Scarlet O'Hara for Susan McDermott, and the judge going for the photo for third. But Splash About the winner on the touch, going to pay about 12.50 and 3.50. Shy Dasher for second, and the third will go to number for Gugadani. Where's Pedro? His eyes are hazy from Anthony as a party. And seven was fourth Bell Bailey. That run home time was strong, 12.27, 23.22. And the winning margin on the line, 10.95, the first section, a half a length. Half a length, the winning margin, 3.5 between second and third, 6.14 and seven after the fifth event.